Hello, we found this weed growing in our yard. What is it? This is Bethany from Jackson, Tennessee. Oh, Miss Bethany, guess what that is? Cutleaf Evening Primrose.
That's what that is. It's a wildflower.
It's a wildflower. It looks beautiful. You know, deep tap root system, okay? Mm-hmm. Has the tooth-lobed alternate leaves.
Yeah. Right?
Beautiful flower. The flower is like a yellow pinkish color.
You know, it looks pretty in the picture.
I absolutely love that flower, right? But it's versatile. This wildflower can either be a winter annual, a summer annual, or a biennial.
Oh, wow.
So how about that? So you can enjoy the beautiful blooms. Usually it blooms first in the spring and then later in the fall.
Mm-hmm. In the cooler weather.
In the cooler weather, yeah. So you can have those blooms year round, right?
Yeah.
Winter annual, summer annual, or biennial.
Well,
think about that. I need some wildflower or something else.
Yes.
Yeah. So Cutleaf Evening Primrose,
mm-hmm.
right? And you usually see them out in, I usually see them in pasture areas, side of the road. I live across from a wooded area, so it's a little, I see it on the side of the road there, you know, as you get into the woods. But it's absolutely beautiful. I like to see it. We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.